Morris. As this one is underway on Sportsnet, the Wings control off the opening faceoff. Sider plays it ahead. Backhanded in by Fabry. Anderson back under pressure from Rasmussen. Gets the puck around to Toffoli. Coleman chips it ahead. Mangiapane trying to settle it down. Had it knocked away. Kept onside by Jordan Osterley. Puck played in deep. Whipped up the boards. Cut off by Mata. Shot on goal. Kicked away by Morari. Got the puck to Rasmussen. He'll lift it up. Bounces at the Calgary blue line. Poked ahead by Hanifin. On to it now is Lindholm. Carries it. Cuts to the middle of the shot. Hellberg able to make the save as he knocked it down. And it's settled down by Hronek. Carries in deep. Turns. Nikita Zadorov. Sticks with it. Feeds it over. Stone. Richter. Turned away by Hellberg. Rebound cleaned up. Bounces across and Peltier is able to take control. He'll wheel through center. In with Rieger. Now Huberto takes the pass. Huberto shoots. Long save by Hellberg. And he hangs on. Hellberg with the answer. Still goalless in Calgary on Sportsnet.
Stover even reach under his jersey with his left hand.
Flipped ahead by Wallman and scooped up by Fabry. And the Flames pick it off. Fed ahead. Here's Huberto. Jonathan Huberto, terrific chance there on the turnover at center. Right here as he lets the shot go off the goalpost. Pass back to the line, he fanned out, Suter intercepts. Sundquist drops it off. Zadina carries in, trying to split through the knee, backhand stop by Morin. Couldn't find the rebound, Zadorov there to help out though.
First good chance here by the Red Wings. He splits Zadorov and Stone, goes backhand. And I believe he's trying to go five-hole, and Bladar.
And now Lindholm back the other way in the counterattack. Here's Huberto down the way. Shoots. Blocker saved by Helmer. Lindholm. Sundquist. Sixth best in the league. And good job here as Backlund blocks that play at the point by both Sider. Forces him to bump it back into his own zone. Now Lindholm steals the puck. Drops it off to Backlund. Backlund from the score. Lindholm shorthanded. And the Flames take a look.
Bad play if you're under pressure. I don't know what he's thinking of here. And then he waits so long. Backlund's there, and then Backlund gets in front to Lindholm. This 1-0 lead is all because of Hellberg makes a terrible play. I mean, that's such an easy play.
Lines forgotten away. Could've been a break for Calgary as Kubalik was sneaking it through neutral ice looking for a break. There's a pass. There's Kubalik with a shot. Score! Kubalik late in the period puts it home. And it's a 1-1 game.
It's going to be on the near side. Watch this set of hands. There's a battle between Bertuzzi in the corner. Quickly onto the stick of Kubalik. Kubalik, by the way, has been a healthy scratch. He didn't play last Thursday versus the Flames. He's got a find ways to contribute. It got off to a great start. That puck went off this. I think it'll be much more entertaining. And I think we'll see a little bit more work for both goaltenders.
Anderson off the faceoff to start the period with the puck over to Hanifin. Second power play for the Wings. They'll set it up 0-for-1. Drawn back to Sider. Shoots. Looking for a tip. Flames sticking the way. Steered that well wide. Larkin plays it across. Here's a chance. Fabry scores on the power play. Robbie Fabry fires it home. And Detroit takes a 2-1 lead.
There was the first attempt to knock away by Tanev. Watch this little setup. And Fabry takes his time. That was a feed from Larkin. And watch how he takes his time, then goes high short side and rips it past Dan Vladar. There's a perfectly placed shot.
Fabry's starting to go. He's on a four-game point streak now with 7 points. Perfectly in that last
sure
chance.
Was.
And Hellberg had to make a pretty nice save.
I'd say his best.
Anderson back to it. Pressure and turned over. And a save by Vladar on that chance by Kubalik. Wallman follows up with a weak shot. Pad save. That changed direction. What on the stick. Lauer able to make the stop. Now Dubé with speed. Larkin's back on D. Here's Dubé. Scores! Dylan Dubé. Red hot. Tie game. 2-2.
And watch Dylan Dubé. He's on his off wing. What a great play by Toffoli to chip that out. Now watch. Dubé, he recognizes that Larkin has the angle on him, so he's got to get that shot off quickly, unless he goes to the backhand and does just that. Oh, just gives himself enough room.
Gets the puck to the flank, and then plays it to Anderson. Toffoli one more time. In front, the puck that they jam away, and Hellberg down, able to cover up as Dubé was sniffing around for his second goal of the period.
So he's going to go at him right there, take away that shot option. That's a really good play. Now the puck's going to come back to Toffoli. He throws it right in front to Dylan Dubé. And it appeared to me that he's going to deflect this five ball. This is a better angle. This, yes, indeed, tries to go five ball.
Anderson keeps the play onside. Here's Huberto. Shoots. Glove save, Hellberg. As he finds that with Peltier right in front, hangs on.
Game for him, only his 15th NHL game at 31 years old. Watch how he tracks that one through.
Watching him, Bertuzzi with a pass, deflects to Larkin. Knocked away. Kubalik shovels it behind the net. Larkin's there again. Trying to get an approach to Bertuzzi. He's hit by Kadri. Puck comes in front. They score! On a scramble. Fired home by Kubalik for a second of the game. And it's 3-2 Detroit. Bertuzzi got hurt in that play behind the net.
Down low. Here's Larkin, the first one. Now this is Kadri and Bertuzzi. Bertuzzi doesn't give up on that play. Gets it in front to Larkin. And he spots Kubalik for his second. That is a great effort by Bertuzzi. Gets a stick in the face while making that play. This will give us a good look at it. Oh, man, does he ever get a high stick from Kadri?
They're on. Bertuzzi. Play around for Sider. David Perron on it. Makes a play to Larkin. Feeds it over. Fabry in front. They score. Bertuzzi with the finish. Terrific passing by the Wings on that power play. Second goal of the man advantage, and they're up 4-2.
Dylan Larkin, he's going to get it to Fabry, and then quickly right in front to Bertuzzi. You cannot move that puck around any better than this. That's exactly how you draw it up. And as I said, it was David Perron that started it. He doesn't get a point, but he was the man that started that whole sequence.
Power play of the night for Calgary. They're 0-1. This third period's underway. Wings off the draw, able to put it all the way down the ice. Peronic behind his own net. Pass to Benchrot. Banks it up. Ottawa now is to Suter. Zadina in. Suter shoots. Scores! Suter finds a hole and puts it home to make it 5-2 Detroit.
Look good going to the bench. And here's the goal. Pretty simple, 2-on-2. And that just sneaks in, and that's a tough one to give up for Dan Vladar. Suter has had a really good game, don't get me wrong.
Kadri back on it, down low. Leaves the puck for Hannafin, who activates. He'll cut it behind him. Rob Peltier, stop, rebound! That goes high! Great look for Peltier, terrific save by Hellberg, one of his best in the game.
Because he had a couple of good chances there. Beautiful feed from Hannafin.
Sundqvist follows up in front. The Rasmussen tips his line. Gets it back in front. And Sundqvist turned away by Vladar. And that will do it. As the Red Wings keep on rolling. 5-2 your final. Big win for Magnus Hellberg. Hasn't played much this year. But he stops 33-35. And the Wings have won 5 in a row.